It is still the great classical roles by which the ballerinas of each generation are judged. What is the difference between a good dancer and a ballerina?
Same thing, except a ballerina is much better.
Always.
The ballerina is perfect.
Is nobody perfect?
The ballerina has to be perfect, has like a prima donna.
Has to be perfect.
She has to be the top of her classical area. She has to be able to do Swan Lake, Giselle, Sleeping Beauty perfectly.
Могла находиться в движении, как космонавт в вакууме, в вакуумном пространстве, где он летит, и движение мягкое, непрекращающееся, руки замирают, не останавливаясь. Вот это вот противоречие, с одной стороны, темп чрезвычайно медленный, но нет остановки, и при этом ощущение невесомости, я даже изучала, как это у нее получается.
Natasha has the ability to do the most difficult adagio dancing, solo dancing, with exquisite control and musicality. The technical ability she has to get to a point position or to come down for it and to hold it is rather extraordinary, among all the things that she's capable of.
Thank you.
Show your back. Can you see in the mirror your back? It is fofa arabesque. See it. Fifa, just around yourself. Stretch the knee more. Very, you feel like one leg you have, not two.